I think it's a fairy tale in itself when a dorm room company is successfully competing with the big mobile games industry.
The ingredients of the success are several. We learn from our mistakes. So this time we started like very, very simple, just as a minimum viable product. We pushed it out of the market and listened very carefully what players feel and what players think about it, and then really quickly iterate on it. Since we launched the game in 2016, there wasn't a week where it didn't do an update.
This concentration became possible through the combination of PlayFab and the Microsoft Azure Cloud. We were able to easily inject cool new features out of the box, and at the same time, we didn't need to think of hiring new backend engineers or building up local infrastructure. Opting for a scalable and bulletproof infrastructure as a service, we could focus more on hiring creative game developers and deepening our understanding of the mobile gamer's mindset.
With this front-end strategy, we're saving costs and reducing significantly the time to market. And we can avoid opportunity costs along the whole timeline. We can sprint through crazy content and easily scale up in peak times.
Our Idle Miner Tycoon is a so-called idle game, and as such, perfectly suited for the mobile games market, where players show up frequently for a short period and then come back afterwards to look what actually happened. The crux is to keep the suspense and always stay in dialogue. Nowadays, this dialogue is not just interacting with players through social media, but also has advanced analytic topics, where we capture, select, and view user habits on many different angles. With our Azure Analytics pipeline, we're handling 1 billion events per month and analyze them close to real time, delivering predictive insights which feature might catch fire next.
Sometimes I have to pinch myself that all this is real and the hype about Idle Miner Tycoon is still growing while we're setting out for the next adventure with our second game. We can feel the tension, but relax at the same time. Because with the support of Microsoft and its commitment to gaming, we can trust that the next Azure services will be ready whenever we need them.